Good evening. Please join in our opening hymn, We Are Called.
And pray that as they begin their years of high school and the years of They may always and continue to be anchored in faith, seeking to grow in learning, and finding new ways to serve you, O God, and all your people throughout the world. This we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us continue.
Caitlin then attended Assumption University, which she graduated just a few weeks ago, with a degree in elementary education and English with a concentration in STEM. She will be returning to Assumption in the fall to begin a master's program in special education. Please join me in welcoming Caitlin back.
Christmas giving tree, and so many more.
All these experiences helped me understand the importance of service. In high school, I continued service to the community by volunteering at the Massachusetts Down Syndrome Conference by law, and came back to volunteer at the St. Mary's After School Program. As you can see, St. Mary's School has provided us with an outstanding education, strong values, and the spirit of service, and St. Mary's will forever hold a special place in my heart. Finally, as we ended each day at St. Mary's with a prayer, God made us a family. You are all now and will forever be a part of this special family. For some of you, that might mean things that you have made sometimes that will last a lifetime. For others, it may mean that you have made a connection with a faculty member that you will remain in touch with for many years to come. For me, it means I truly gained a family while at St. Mary's. You see, when I entered at the school as a third grader, I was the daughter of a single dad. My biological mother had died shortly after she gave birth to my younger brother. Call it fate or an act of God, 3 months into my third grade year, my dad happened to meet a single mother of one of my classmates. It was a match made in heaven, or as we like to call it, a match made at St. Mary. 1 year later, we gathered in this third church in Monsignor Lake, married my dad and my now mother. We are now a family. So whether you come to St. Mary's in preschool, third grade, or your dad happens to meet your mom here, you are now and forever a member of the St. Mary family. I wish you all the best of luck as you begin your high school journey, and I hope you take what you have learned during your time at St. Mary's and can find ways to apply it to your life as well. Congratulations to the class of 2022. You did it.
Present this award.
Rita.
Although only one individual much as we to announce that the faculty of St. Mary's School has selected Lynn Hawkins as the recipient of this year's St. Mary's School Faculty Scholarship.
Elizabeth III.
Ethan Alexander Montaigne.
Thank you.
You will always remain a special part of St. Mary's School. We will be forever grateful for the time and effort dedicated to our school and the benefit of our children. As we come together to celebrate our students' years at St. Mary's School, your sons and daughters would like to extend their sincerest gratitude to their parents who made this journey possible. They wish to thank you for the opportunity to attend this school that they have called home over the past years. They would like to present you the token of their appreciation for providing a gift of St. Mary education. You have been their first and most influential teachers that have guided and shaped them so that they are leaving St. Mary's School as confident, competent, and caring young people. They are ready to take on the next chapter of their lives and decide how they will make a meaningful contribution to their own families and community. Now it's up to them to make the world a brighter, more peaceful place.
Thank you. In 1985, the first light ceremony was held at St. Mary's School. Tonight, the departing 8th grade class will pass the spiritual, academic, and fundamental light to the 7th grade students. The light you see symbolizes a passage, a growth, a readiness to spread the word of God. Our intelligence will forever burn as we make our world a better place for all of us. Christ truly is our light. When we received the light last year, we felt that it gave us the strength and desire to be used and to be role models for the other students and examples for our community. As we pass God's light to the 7th graders, we believe that no matter where the journey takes them, God will keep them in the palm of His hands.
Thank you.
job. Great example. You have been not only to one another, but also to all of the adults in the school community, and most especially, all of the younger graders, now the 7th grade, ready to take your place. Also to offer a word of thanks to the wonderful graduates of St. Mary's School, now also a graduate of Assumption University, Caitlin McKay, such a wonderfully appropriate graduation speech. Congratulations.
Ask this.